world is in the midst of the most sophisticated arms race in history, where technological mastery is the key to geopolitical dominance. One of the most competitive arenas is the development of strategic bombers, a symbol of military power that not only serves as a means of destruction, but also as a threat that balances global power. The two great powers, the United States and Russia, are once again at the forefront of this competition. On the one hand, the United States launched the B-21 Raider, a next-generation stealth bomber that is considered an evolution of the B-2 Spirit, with more advanced technological capabilities. On the other hand, Russia presents the PAKDA, a new strategic bomber that is predicted to be able to compete with America's air dominance. Both aircraft are designed for one main purpose, to penetrate even the most sophisticated enemy air defenses and launch deadly precision strikes. However, behind the similarity of these goals, there are fundamental differences in technological approaches, military doctrines, and strategic capabilities. This narrative aims to compare the B-21 Raider and PAK-DA from various important aspects, such as stealth technology, flight capabilities, weapons, avionics systems, and costs and development status. Not only that, we will also see how these two aircraft will play a role in the military doctrine in the era of modern warfare. One of the most defining aspects of the design of both aircraft is their stealth technology. The B-21 Raider, as part of America's modern strategy, is designed to be virtually undetectable by enemy radars. This technology includes reducing radar cross-section, RCS, using radar-absorbent materials, and optimizing aerodynamic design to reduce infrared signature. The aircraft also integrates next-generation stealth technology that is able to adapt to evolving high-frequency radar threats. This makes the B-21 Raider not only difficult to detect, but also has the ability to continue operating in an environment full of electronic jamming. On the other hand, although the details of the PAKDA's stealth technology are still limited, this aircraft is claimed to use a flying wing design similar to the B-21 Raider. This design, coupled with lightweight and strong composite materials, aims to significantly reduce radar reflection. However, the effectiveness of the PAKDA's stealth technology is still a big question mark, given the economic and technological challenges that Russia faces. In terms of flight capabilities, the B-21 Raider is designed for long-range missions with an intercontinental operational range, making it an ideal strategic tool to launch attacks on enemy territory without having to rely on the nearest airbase. This capability is enhanced by an in-flight refueling system, allowing the B-21 to remain on mission for hours or even days. Meanwhile, information regarding the PAK-DA's range and flight performance is still limited. However, this aircraft is projected to have similar long-range capabilities, with a focus on operational flexibility in various terrains. Russia will most likely rely on this capability to cover the vast area they must protect and operate. In terms of speed and cruising altitude, the B-21 Raider is optimized for efficient and fuel-efficient subsonic missions, while the PAK-DA is also expected to follow a similar pattern. The B-21 Raider is designed to carry a variety of weapons, including nuclear bombs, conventional bombs, and high-precision cruise missiles. One of the advantages of the B-21 is its ability to integrate hypersonic weapons, which are considered one of the important elements in modern air combat. The PAKDA, on the other hand, is also projected to be able to carry similar weapons, with a focus on strategic nuclear capabilities and hypersonic weapons. Russia has shown significant progress in the development of hypersonic technology, which could be a deciding factor in this competition. However, the payload capacity and efficiency of the PAKDA's weapons use are still a big question mark. In modern combat, avionics and sensor systems play a critical role in providing superior situational awareness. The B-21 Raider is equipped with an active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar, advanced electronic warfare systems, and data fusion capabilities to integrate multiple sources of information into a single operational view. These technologies allow the B-21 to detect threats early, avoid danger, and provide real-time data to commanders on the ground. In addition, the B-21's advanced communication systems allow for interoperability with other aircraft and the broader military network. In contrast, details about the PAKDA's avionics systems are still scarce. However, Russia is likely to integrate advanced radar and electronic warfare technologies to enhance the aircraft's competitiveness. The B-21 Raider is a very expensive aircraft to develop, but the United States has sufficient resources to support the project. The aircraft has entered flight testing and is expected to enter service in the near future. In contrast, the PAKDA is still in the early stages of development, with an unclear operational schedule. The development costs of the PAKDA are expected to be lower than those of the B-21, but Russia's military budget constraints pose a major challenge to completing the project on time. The B-21 Raider is designed to be the backbone of the United States military doctrine, which emphasizes global power projection and long-range strike capabilities. This aircraft will be used to counter threats from countries such as China and Russia, while maintaining American air dominance in various parts of the world. On the other hand, the PAKDA is more focused on defending Russia's vast territory and protecting their strategic interests in Eastern Europe and Central Asia. In Russian military doctrine, the PAKDA will also be a symbol of deterrence to prevent attacks from potential enemies. The competition between the B-21 Raider and the PAK reflects the intensifying global race for military technology. While the United States has the edge in technology and funding, Russia is constantly trying to catch up with innovative approaches. Ultimately, this comparison illustrates not only the technology of each aircraft, but also the strategic vision of both countries in facing global challenges. With geopolitical tensions rising, the existence of strategic bombers such as the B-21 Raider and the PAKDA will be a critical factor in maintaining the balance of world power.